really excited to be doing something that feels just completely different, aren't you?
Yeah, I know. I'm excited to see this house. It sounds really interesting.
We're going to meet with Adam and Vanessa Maris. They bought an old mill that they're wanting us to redo.
We've seen photos of the cabin. It is definitely rustic, and it is a cabin in the woods. Oh, wow, here's the creek.
Here's the creek. Oh, so pretty. I'm looking forward to this one. I think it'll be fun.
You grew up in a log cabin, so.
I did.
Taking it back to your roots, Dave.
That's right. There it is.
Woo, tree.
How are you?
Good.
We're good.
Welcome.
Wow, this is a project, huh?
Yes, it is.
You guys weren't kidding.
Yeah.
We bought this cabin in 2009 here in Northwest Arkansas.
Smith, do you see the water?
Look at the water. I own a fly fishing and hunting resort 40 minutes outside of Bentonville, and it's much more convenient for us to have a place out here.
Currently, as it is, we cannot live in this cabin right now. There's no running water. It's full of mice. There were snakes. Pretty terrible living conditions, especially with a two-year-old.
When I bought it, it was a historic mill, and so I couldn't tear it down because of the significance within the community.
Because of its history, I would love to keep the character of the home.
I think that will make the community happy. They'll still be able to look at it and see the same thing that they saw 100 years ago. However, it'll have the amenities and niceties of a modern day home.
Some little fish. I'm not nervous at all about this one. I mean,
yeah, me neither.
At all. Are you kidding me? Compared to the beginning, like how this looked, this was like the worst. I mean, there were critters, there were mice, snakes. This is the same cabin. Isn't that crazy? Now it's absolutely stunning. Doing a great job.
You got getting ready?
No, I got a lot of work to do. But just enjoy yourself.
If you need anything, I have 5 more minutes and this will be field tested, approved. It's a wonderful place for any family, but for this family, it's like tailor-made for their family.
So excited, but really nervous too.
Oh man, butterflies.
I know, but I mean, anything right now would be an improvement over the way it was.
What?
Here they come, here they come.
Dang, wow.
Oh my God. That is awesome.
I don't even recognize it. That's incredible.
What'd you do with the old cabin?
Oh my goodness. That's incredible. Oh my goodness. So cute. I love it.
Isn't it cute?
I love it.
So, I mean, look, how'd you do this?
Yeah, we were able to keep the original logs.
Uh-huh.
I mean, we just put a clear coat stain to protect them and seal them.
Yeah.
And we had to fix some of the chinking.
Quite a lot of it.
Yeah.
So that it was insulated well and just looks nicer. But
yeah.
I mean, adding portico.
Yeah.
Landscaping.
So cute. And I can see the deck and the rails.
Yeah. We really wanted to keep the outside as original as we possibly could.
It just really pops now.
All right. Well, let's go inside. Let's go check it out.
Great.
I'm so excited.
Go ahead.
Home sweet home.
Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, babe, look at this.
Yeah, I'm looking. Holy cow.
Oh my gosh, I love it.
This is so inviting. You know, you couldn't wait to get through here last time and out of here.
The floors
are beautiful.
We went with just a really wide plank hand scrape, so it kind of gets that rustic feel, but it's real durable. We love the quarter sawn wood walls that we had.
Yeah.
Just they needed some color to them. They needed just to be more cozy.
Love that.
Really just wood on the ceiling. Yeah. So just really that cabin feel is kind of what we're going for here.
All right, you want to go up to your master now?
Let's go. And the wood here on the side. Oh my gosh, it's awesome. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Look at the view.
Oh my goodness.
It's beautiful.
Oh, wow. This is amazing.
Lightening it up makes it feel twice as big.
Yes.
It's beautiful.
I mean, this window, like all this light that's coming in and the lighter walls. And I think just even the fact closing this in helped make it feel complete.
It's amazing because when we first all got here, there were wasps piling through here. Yes. I was worried, like, how am I gonna get Vanessa back here?
Yeah.
And now I'm thinking I'm never gonna get you to leave.
Yeah, I'm so glad you like it. Okay, so we have another space up here.
Go check out your bathroom.
I love this pocket door.
Yes.
Oh my goodness. It's a real bathroom with real showers.
Awesome shower. Look, the two shower heads.
I mean, this feels larger too. I never would have thought we had this much space. A closet! Yay! Nice. I love the stone down here in the shower. I love it.
Yes, we tried to make it, you know, tie into the creek and have the river rock and.
This is amazing.
There's so much more to show you.
I know, you guys.
Get out of the shower.
Okay. Get out of the shower.
We'll just stop
first
right
door.
Here.
Start opening doors.
Look at this hall.
Wait.
Look,
the bookshelf and this bookshelf. Little bench is so cute. Oh my gosh, so cute. First door. Hey, don't look that way. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Look at this sink. Nah.
How did you guys do this with this space?
Oh my gosh.
This was your kitchen.
This shower is incredible. This is awesome.
Yeah,
what a perfect use of space. I mean, this was just
empty
unused,
space.
Wasted
dead
area.
Yep.
And you made a bathroom out of it and a little nook.
Yeah.
And something else.
Yes, the best part right here.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
Oh, awesome.
This
it's like
is
a fort.
So cool.
Look at that. Holy
cow.
Oh
my gosh, this is incredible. And then the swing, oh my gosh, that is awesome.
It's up through the joists, so it's tested by me and approved.
Yep, Dave tested it out.
We took all this wood, all this oak from your stairwell going up, some of the oak, so we were able to sand it down and reuse it.
We found some old tin in a friend's barn. We went and dug it out, washed it up, and then put that in there for the roof.
So cool.
That is really cool.
Look, Adam, there's the picture from the house.
Original mill.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then Dave actually, again, took some of the paneling off the walls to make the frame for that as well.
That's awesome.
All right,
okay,
go on in.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. I can't believe this. Dave, look at this. This is amazing.
Look at the view.
I know. And look at all the counter space and cabinet space.
It's a giant kitchen now.
It's huge. It's incredible, and I love how I can see the deck and I can just look out and see the stream.
I love it.
Yeah,
it's exactly what we wanted.
You can open up when your guests are out there and pass food through.
Oh, no way.
Oh my gosh, that's so cool. I want to see the deck.
Yep. Okay. All right. Okay, go ahead.
Check it out.
Oh, yes.
Oh my gosh, look at this view. This is incredible.
I've always wanted these cables and this type of railing. It's safe for Smith.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
But you can look through it.
Yes.
And I mean, it's incredible.
Yes.
That wood piece
that is super cool.
Awesome.
So we milled an old hickory tree from downtown Bentonville, and just I wanted something that, like, kind of like Jenny did on the inside, that was just like brings the river up here. And so we left the live edge, and I just left it as natural as I possibly could. It's perfect drink height.
I want to throw a party right now.
I know.
This is so cute.
What's next?
No.
Oh, yes. Yes, you did it.
All right.
Yes. Oh, man. This is perfect.
This is so cool. I really love that you kept this blue door.
I love that door.
Yes.
I really love it that you did the outdoor shower.
Yes.
Right? I don't care about the door. The shower is awesome. Are you kidding me?